And guys, that is what this Divas Revolution is all about. The emphasis of today's female athlete is their athleticism, not on tummy tucks and butt lifts. Today's female athletes are real, which brings us to the reality of WWE's Divas division, which as we speak is undergoing its own revolution. Sasha Banks, Brie Bella, and Becky Lynch squaring off here in a triple threat match here on SmackDown. Becky with the cover on Brie and a kick out. Watch this. Becky Lynch, oh, trying to take it to Brie Bella. It's the danger of a triple threat match, as we were just saying. You got to keep your eyes in the back of your head.
No kidding.
Becky Lynch, Sasha Banks, and Brie Bella. We're just getting started here on SmackDown. Oh, welcome back here to Thursday Night SmackDown.
Oh.
Brie Bella, the cover here in this triple threat match and a kick out. Becky Lynch trying to break things up. Sasha Banks out at two, and Brie Bella, a little bit of payback after what Sasha Banks had just said, calling Brie Bella just, quote, Daniel Bryan's wife.
Yeah, she certainly took exception to that. Keep my man name at him out.
And this is a little bit of a sight of things to come here, guys. Ooh. Don't forget this Sunday, a triple threat Divas elimination match. Brie Bella, the cover here, looking for a win for Team Bella and broken up. And the rules this Sunday, if a member of your team is pinned, the entire team is eliminated. The last team standing will win between Team PCB, Team Bad, and Team Bella.
You imagine the bragging rights that's about to go down when that happens? Well, you know,
your wife is a member of Team Bad. What's her insight been like?
Oh, man, confident, way confident, too confident that they're going to take it as Sasha.
Sasha Banks,
jeez.
The boss with the double knees. Here's the cover and a kick out.
This Sasha Banks has been so impressive since her arrival here in WWE.
Well, she's got a big opportunity this coming Saturday night, live and only on the WWE Network. It's all a part of SummerSlam weekend. NXT TakeOver Brooklyn. Sasha defends the NXT Women's Championship against Bayley.
Watch these double knees here. Taking out two divas at once.
That is why they're called beautiful and dangerous. Naomi, Tamina, and Sasha. Cover here, hook to the leg here on Brie and a kick out. And the point that the Bellas continue to bring up, and they're correct, is that Nikki Bella, 270 days
Man.
Is the Divas champion. They believe they're the brand to beat. I mean, they're not wrong.
No, they're not wrong. But Sasha Banks believes that they're the team that can beat Team Bella.
I'm sure, King, they all believe that.
You're right.
Wait a minute. Becky Lynch, a member of Team PCB, with Charlotte cheering her on at ringside. And oh, look at the drop kick. Becky Lynch, she calls herself the last kicker.
Can't argue with that right now.
Kick some last right now.
What?
Look at Becky, with a drop kick. Look at that.
So nice, I'm gonna do it to you twice.
This can be it.
Tebow suplex the cover and Brie Bella out again.
No, Becky, that was only two. Do it again.
Looking for another one. And Sasha Banks. Another cover, Brie Bella, center of the ring. Cover.
Well, there's an example of why Team Bella is the team to beat.
Nikki Bella, as they said earlier, 26 days away from becoming the longest reigning Divas champion in history. But can they become officially the head of the pack in the Divas Revolution this Sunday?
Well, Team Bella looking good right here, but how will they fare Sunday at SummerSlam?
Divas triple threat elimination match this Sunday at SummerSlam, live and only on the WWE Network.